Gilly Week, we have tables and chairs set up in the gym. We have a great opportunity to have a barbecue, but this year is obviously a little bit different. We miss having you guys around here, but we thought it was really important that we celebrated the year that we had in athletics. A special shout out to Mr. Hart for all the work that he's done to put together this athletic banquet this year. It is amazing. He's done an amazing job, and we really, really appreciate it. Without further ado, please enjoy the athletic banquet. We'll start it off with the compilation of photos and videos from the year. Thank you.
I've had the pleasure of coaching this individual for the past 2 years on the junior boys soccer team. He is also a member of the junior boys basketball team this year. When I think about the qualities that this person has, things like persistence, respect, and hardworking all come to mind. This individual is a lead by example type of player. He's quiet, humble, but always incredibly hardworking for him and his teammates. An important part of being a good sports person is the ability to maintain self-control and respect for others, both on and off the field. I've seen this individual play through some very difficult games, but all the while he continued to be respectful towards his teammates, coaches, opponents, and referees. He truly is the epitome of a good sport and is a role model for all of those around him. Congratulations to our Junior Boys Sportsmanship winner, Keenan Gale. The Junior Sportsperson Award is awarded to someone who leads by example in the areas of respect, appreciation, and attitude. This person that we chose to receive it this year is so coachable and always wants to improve. She sets really high standards for herself, and this helps the tone for the whole team. She also has this lightness to her, a sense of humor, and can be really goofy at times. But overall, her dedication, her drive, her genuineness, I think I just created that word, the way she connects and cares about her teammates and coaches, and for her outstanding play. As a junior, she played on the senior girls volleyball team and the senior girls basketball team. The Junior Girls Sportsperson Award this year goes to Riley Wilson. Congratulations, Riley.
This player shows up to every practice and every game ready to work as a team together towards a common goal. This year, he played basketball, volleyball, as well as club baseball. He is an athlete that enjoys to showcase his skills, work ethic, and sportsmanship. He definitely has fun while playing, which is helpful because all of his teammates can benefit from him and his positive and uplifting attitude. On the volleyball court, he is definitely one of the most consistent players and all-around athletes that can pass, hit, and block. Even if he can sometimes get distracted in practice, he's always looking to improve and makes a coach's job both fun and easy. The Junior Aggregate Player of the Year is Griffin Gladich.
This award is in recognition of the junior athlete that displays excellence in sport. This year's award goes to an individual who was driven, focused, team-oriented, and a leader both on and off the playing field. This athlete showcased her skills in a variety of sports this year. She was a member of both the senior girls volleyball and basketball teams, as well as a leader on the junior girls soccer team. If her involvement in school sports wasn't enough, she also plays each of the above sports in their respective club seasons, and in her spare time, always finds room to ensure the highest academic standards are met. She is a well-rounded player who strives for excellence in all facets of her game, and always communicates with players and coaches alike. Always willing to learn from her teammates, this player always took the extra minute to spend with a teammate that had a question or didn't know how to do something. Her dedication to performance paid off with her contribution to each team, allowing them to perform at their highest levels. This in particular was seen with her playing as a major contributor at the Senior Girls Volleyball Provincials this season. Always celebrating each point or goal, this individual could be seen laughing and joking with those around her.
easing tensions on the court or playing field. Don't let her goofiness fool you, because she is focused and a born leader. We can't wait to see what the future holds for this athlete. It is a pleasure to have witnessed the magic of the volleyball court this year. This year's Junior Aggregate Award goes to Olivia Angelievich.
The Senior Sportsperson Award is given to an athlete that displays the qualities of a sportsperson. This includes fair play, courtesy to their opponents as well as the officials, a positive attitude, and respect for their sport. This athlete has done that over three different seasons of play, all the years they've been at Stelly's. They're consistently the hardest working person on the team, as well as a leader looked to by their peers. They will go as far as taking a knock to the head, all for the love of the game, as well as going from three different sports in one day while on strike. This athlete has consistently helped all of their teammates get to a higher level, and there's not a better person for this than this year's senior sports person, Jonah Talbot.
The Senior Sportsperson Award is given to someone who's a leader in the areas of respect, appreciation, and attitude. Well, this person stepped up her game this year and provided some solid communication and stability to many teams, soccer, volleyball, and basketball. Her maturity and her leadership have been noted by all of her coaches this year. And when she stepped onto the field or to a court, she was calm and confident, and she lifted the energy level of her teammates. She was always willing to try new things and to play a variety of different positions and to play with heart. And she gave so much heart one time that she ended up in the emergency room. She also had wise advice to give both on and off the court. She was willing to help her teammates with anything, rides, sometimes being pulled over, maybe some illegal rides in there. Gave herself fully to the programs at Stelly's, and we really appreciate all that you've done for the teams this year. And this year, the award goes to Jean McCauley. Congratulations, Jean.
The Senior Aggregate Award is given to an athlete who has displayed excellence in at least two sports. This athlete is probably more well known on the soccer field, willing to give their all in any game and put their body on the line, as well as taking the game into their own hands, trying to change things. Maybe less known is the efforts that went into cross country, because it happens to happen at the same time soccer, where they can excel just as well. They do have the opportunity to play post-secondary soccer, and I think they will excel there. This is one of the more gifted athletes I've ever seen. And without further ado, Mateo Hilton is this year's Senior Aggregate Award winner.
This award is in recognition of the senior athlete that displays excellence in sport. This year's award goes to an individual who was a force to be reckoned with. This athlete is looked up to by teammates, respected by coaches, and feared by opponents. Don't let her positive and fun-loving nature fool you. When it's game time, she is all about focused efforts, gameplay, and strategy. A dream for any coach to work with, this player always looks for ways to incorporate feedback and learning from practice into her gameplay. You won't find anyone with more heart on the playing surface than this player. She's a Stelly Stinger through and through, helping to lead the senior girls volleyball team to their first ever provincial berth. Her time isn't spent just playing one sport. No, she played on the senior girls basketball team and also is a participant of Canadian Sports School. She works until and through the point of injury and illness, all to ensure she never lets her team down. She is the voice of reason on the court, and without her, some feel lost. She drives for nothing but perfection. This, in turn, raises the bar for anyone who steps onto the court with her. A leader on the court, she ensures that everyone is taken care of and looks to lead by example when it comes to putting her body on the line for a point. Her willingness to try anything and go for everything is such a lovely thing as a coach to be able to see. We thank you for all your time and dedication you put into your athletic pursuits. With no further ado, this year's Senior Aggregate Award goes to Ava Person.
I'm honored here to present the Team of the Year. The Team of the Year recognizes a team that has gone above and beyond and has sort of demonstrated to the school what it means to be involved in our athletic program. This year, I'm honored to stand here and talk about a team who the biggest thing was is that they were committed to each other. They cared for each other, they supported each other. Their success was measured in multiple ways. The first, wins. Wins came aplenty this year. They were the city champions, second on the island, and represented us at the provincials this year. The second measure of success is always their effort. Every single practice, every single individual gave it their all. The last, and probably the most important one, is how much they care for each other and their team. This was not more apparent than at the provincials, just in terms of how they supported each other and how they became one and cared for each other, not only during the season, but afterwards. Please join me in congratulating this year's recipient, the Team of the Year, the Senior Girls Volleyball Team. I'm honored here to stand here and present the Coach of the Year. A couple years ago, we developed this award just to recognize individuals who have kind of gone above and beyond for our school, and we thought it was important to recognize their accomplishments. This year, we're very pleased to recognize this individual. They spent two seasons coaching at our school, and they were always focused on team. Their big measure was making sure that every single individual, whether you're on the floor for the entire game or whether you're on for one single point, you were a part of the team and you were an important part of the team. This individual went to great lengths to make sure that everyone on the team was one. They assigned seatings on bus road trips. They supported each other in wins and in losses. They even had matching scrunchies. Her caring nature still demanded excellence. Work ethic was never questioned with these individuals because they were willing to do whatever, the team was willing to do whatever they wanted for this coach. Her support of her team doesn't go onto the court. It goes beyond that. It goes into every single day. She's checking in with her players and making sure that they're okay. We're super, super fortunate to have her coach and sign up again for next year. Please join me in congratulating our Coach of the Year, Ms. Katie Fast. The Mucker Award, it was developed a few, or probably 10 years ago, and it was developed as a result of a couple of individuals basically going through the wall for their team. They embody what it means to be a Stelly's athlete. There's a difference. This individual, always jersey is drenched in sweat. Their work ethic in every single practice is second to none. Imagine being this year's recipient. You have played for 4 years, three sports. Imagine going from a senior boys soccer game at Islands to a senior boys volleyball game where you were the leader on the team. After that, you thought you were done. Well, no, you're gonna go run the senior boys basketball practice. This person's life was built around Stelly's athletics. He was the individual who was a shining example for every team to follow. He was recognized as a city all-star for the senior boys this year, and the amount of blood, sweat, and tears this person put into our athletic program is endless. He is gracious, humble, and tremendously hardworking. Please join me in congratulating this year's recipient of the Mucker, Jonah Talbot.
We want to congratulate all of our award winners. We had a spectacular year in athletics, and we really enjoyed celebrating some of your successes. There was many other performances and individuals that were outstanding that we want to recognize. First off, we had three individuals that exceeded expectations at provincials. Liam Aries, Calvin Craig, and Jonah Brost all had outstanding performances and medalists at provincials. So congratulations, gentlemen, and we will miss you next year. With that said, we really hope that next year will look the same and we'll have an opportunity to play sports, and we don't really know that. That being said, just remember that if you're involved in our athletic program, we value you, and we want you here, and we are really excited about what the future holds. Take care of yourselves in the summer. We look forward to seeing you in the fall, and congratulations to all our award winners.